How can we begin to express what America means to the Chicano? We are Indio, Mestizo, Hispano, Mexicano. The names have all been changed across the centuries, but they all mean the same thing. We have been Americanos longer than America has existed. Through the ancient Indio, America offers a legacy that rivals the culture of the Egyptian. It is a legacy etched in stone, the skeletal remains of a gentle, fierce, and scientific people. America, America, yo me acuerdo de ti.
San Diego said, chale, we're gonna make a highway patrol substation here, man. So on April the 22nd, 1970, La Raza of Logan Heights and other Chicano communities of San Diego got together and they organized and they walked on the land and they took it over with their picks and their shovels and they began to build their park. And today, that little piece of land under the Coronado Bridge is known to everybody as Chicano Park. It began in 1970 under the Coronado Bridge in mi barrio in San Diego, where my people began to fight for Chicano Park, for Chicano Park. Under the bridge, under the bridge, under the bridge.
Excellent, Chunky. shall continue to live, my brother. We shall continue to fight, my friend,
for Chicano Park
under the bridge.
For Chicano Park
under the bridge.
Los barrios unidos.